Så så får du folk cyklare med korna i korna. Men så den här korna.
People inspire me. Not just musicians, but people with a special kind of energy that just triggers my composition. I love jazz, tango and Latin music, dabbling around with electronic effects and blending that in with the acoustic music to give it a little boost. Mingling and contrasting styles, breaking the rules, pushing myself further. It's reassuring knowing that all artists have something in common. The creative process goes from chaos to order, doubt to confidence, tension to letting go. We coordinate and improvise. Writing this album was like making a film. I cast the musicians in my head and composed, thinking about who they are and what they have to offer. I definitely like running the ship, steering it in the direction I want to go. But it's also exciting to be shipped off in direction I'd never imagined. Two key words for me are precision and tenderness. I couldn't write my music today anywhere else other than Paris. That's clearly where the urban sound comes from and has a lot to do with the people I know and work with. Playing other people's music gives me ideas. I can completely obsess over a beat, a bass line, or a melody. Then I focus on that particular element and draw it into my own universe. Denmark, my country, is an essential contrast to my life in Paris. They are two different worlds, two really different ways of thinking. Bouncing from one to the other keeps me balanced. My greatest wish is to make music that people can walk, run and sleep by or just lounge around with. And I hope they get a lift out of it, like downing an elixir that just makes life seem so much simpler.